السلام عليكم, which is means peace be upon you in Arabic. Mi chiamo Ahmed, sono egiziano. My name is Ahmed and I'm from Egypt. This is for Ambas. I got my idea selected among 8 ideas to change the world, which is energizing schools, spreading an informal education everywhere. That means that you have a lot to change in the education system, to go from formal education into informal education, which is icebreakers, like to break the ice between cultures, energizers to make you refresh during sessions and the formal institution, schools, universities, and interactive games, which teach like small games in 1 minute can teach you how to do teamwork, leadership. So my idea is to include this civic work experience where you have youth workers a lot knowledgeable about this non-formal methods, and to include it in the schools, universities, formal education, which is really boring for students and colleagues. So now you will have fun with learning, entertainment and education, which can be mixed together. We can start by a Mediterranean country because, you know, the more powerful, the more spreadable. So if you succeeded in very hard community, as you see or you hear in fake media, it will be more spreadable in each countries. So if you think that it will be more usable, you can always try to add something funny to your way, to your educational system. And it's clear all stereotype, discrimination, phobia of cultures that we face in each day, in each situation, migration, whatever. Try this just one time and you will feel the family atmosphere between colleagues, regardless of religion, race, color, whatever. So it's up to you now. Grazie mille.